muscles. They are categorized into two groups, fine motor skills and gross motor skills. Fine motor skills deal with the use of fine muscles of hands and fingers, which are necessary for activities as for pointing, writing, drawing and buttoning. It also supports thinking ability. Gross motor skills deal with the use of large muscle for the arms and legs, which are necessary for activities as sitting, walking, kicking, throwing, climbing, etc. It also supports physical development. Apart from regular writing, drawing, scribbling, painting and paper tearing, here I have compiled some fun-based and creative activities which you can easily do at your home. So, number first for the fine motor activity is moving finger activity. Finger moving activity. For this, I have drawn standing line and a piece of paper. What I am doing is, I have taken buttons. You can also take coins. First, I have kept the two buttons onto different lines on the top and start moving a finger. Slowly, slowly coming down. Now reverse. I'm moving my finger upward. Stop. Now keep one button on the upward side and the other on the lower side. Again, start moving your finger. One finger is coming down and one finger is going down up. Similarly, for the sleeping line, and keeping two buttons on the two separate line and start moving button to the ends. Stop in a reverse direction, starting point only. Stop. Now keep the other button on the ending end. Now in a reverse direction. One is going up and other is going down. That's it. First activity for the fine motor skill is finger warm. For this you have to do is open from the small finger. Close from the small finger. Repeat. This activity is fun and it is a way to wake up your muscles. Now change. Let your body know little muscles of the hands ready for small movements. Repeat. That's it. Now, water activity. Here I have highlighted newspaper activity. For this, you need only newspaper. What you have to do is take a newspaper, place it on the floor, step onto it, stand on the newspaper. Take another newspaper, step it forward, one step ahead, stand on it. Then bend backwards, lift the previous newspaper and keep it in a forward direction. Step ahead, again bend, lift the newspaper, again keep it on the forward direction, step into it. This activity will surely develop your body strength. Apart from this, a drawing head, shoulders, knees and toes is a perfect drawing for gross motor activity. You can do like this. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, eyes and ears and mouth and nose, head, shoulders, knees and toes. All the above activities will surely develop your hand-eye coordination, concentration and balancing skills. So that's all for today. See you soon with a new topic. Till then, keep smiling and have fun.